goodness. Wide long on. That is a strike of some ferociousness.
They call him the Spice Man, and I can tell you that shot was spicy to say the least. Crashed over deep square leg, and that was a cracker.
Oh, what a pickup. Magnificent pickup.
Blast dismissed. This ball straight out of the screws. Don't even need to look. Press the reset button. It is an El Dorado celebration. A Hero Maximum, a huge Hero Maximum. And almost hitting that Sunshine Snacks blimp. 20 grand goes begging.
Just again showing how much easier it is to get some bat speed on the fuller delivery. Every time the ball's been bowled at, batsmen have found it a lot easier. It's that length on this wicket that's so important. If they learn anything from the St. Lucia Zooks, it's bowl it back of a length. Guys with pace, Jerome Taylor, O'Shane Thomas, got to bowl back of length.
And if it isn't enough of a message to ask every fielder to pay attention, whether you're down at third man or deep backward square, everywhere, open your eyes. Open your eyes if you're over the Kensington Cricket Club. Gee whiz. Thomas is down.
It's this length again, Bish. It's full. It's at the pads. And Andre Fletcher eats these for breakfast. Look at that. Look at his eyes. He's like a felled boxer. Asking him to get up and continue the battle, continue the fight. Andre Fletcher at his best.
How will Thomas respond, Dirk Manners? They did that to you and sent you on your way. How do you respond?
Fast and angry and short. But not short enough. Amazing finish to an over. 18 off, 64 for none.
George Worker, I think he's going to continue. He's not bowled a huge amount. And there's Fletcher, those eyes. There's Shane Thomas hitting the dirt. And Andre Fletcher asking him to stand up and continue to come at him. A lovely shot over extra cover. Andre Fletcher again giving himself room. You've got to question this decision. It's 100 up.